In the today's video, we are going to show you how to create a parallax effect in PowerPoint. It looks very beautiful and easy to create. So without wasting much time, let's start the video. Click on insert, click on picture. I have downloaded a picture from Google. Select it and insert it. Click on crop, select crop. Crop the picture in this way. Click on outside and adjust picture on slide. Again, click on insert, click on picture and take same picture again. Click on it and insert it. Right click and send to back. Move previous picture bit down and again click on the full picture and go to aspect ratio. Select 16:9 aspect ratio and click on outside. Adjust the picture on slide and move the below cropped picture on above picture. Click on insert, click on text box, write parallax here, select it and move it to center. Also change font and make it bold and change size also. Change color to white, click on format, go to text effect, select shadow, select outer shadow this one. Send to backward, adjust the text box. In this way, click on first slide and duplicate it. And move text box to upward side. Select both the pictures and it will give the zoom effect. Now, click on transition and select morph. And duration, make it 4 seconds. And now, click on slideshow. So see friends, how our picture gives parallax effect and once our text moves up and our images also gets zoomed. So hope this video is helpful to you. If yes, please share this video with your friends and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.